gotta get mine, boy. You better step back, freeze. Cause you don't want none. I hustle for my muscle and you look weak, son. Yeah, I'm going for all that I can get. Kicking it at the top because I'm too legit to quit. Say, close. I dig 'em back, I get you back, and I'll hit you with a dose of Oak Town power. And charge about an hour. I'm shaking like a quaking post, getting devoured. I choose to abuse, misuse, and confuse competitors who think that they're making up all the rules. Fools in the game, lame and insane. It's a shame I gotta do this, but I remain the same. Unchained, getting better, never known as a sweater. Keeping it at the top because I got myself together. So wrong with a guy who's physical and fit, knows the time, and too legit to quit saying. Here before, yo, I ain't no beginner, word. But I've been new, tried and true. Survival of the finish, yo, it brought me through. My crew talk, we're ready to strike. Train for the mission, so believe the hype and sweat it, sweat. Cause you're gonna regret it. The day that you dissed us, you wish you never met us. You remind me of a real short story. One hit record and you start that boring. Get ready, cause this is it. Your crew is through, and we too legit to quit saying.
Good morning, football fans everywhere, and welcome to George Langevin Productions. My name's Steve Farrell. We're going to bring you a Mighty Mite football game today. It's November 14th, 1992, and lined up in front of you right there, you see in black the Chula Vista Aztecs, and they're going to be playing against the El Cajon Braves today. This is Mighty Mite football, and what we're looking at right here in the light blue are the Braves coming our way. And they're just about ready to start. We'll tell you a little bit about the Braves right here. This is the Mighty Mites. So they are the 7 to 10 age group, 7 years of age to 10 years of age. And their weight limit is 80 pounds. The Braves right here in light blue are coached by Darryl Willingham, Coach V, Coach Peterson, Coach Paz, Coach Myers, and Coach Cardenas. And the Braves are ready to go. We're going to tell you a little bit more about them in just a moment. On the opposite side of the field, in black, are the Chula Vista Aztecs, and they're coached by George Carson, Greg Pollard, Dan Alleman, Hector Navarez, Todd Crawley, and Larry Alanis. And this is the final game of the season for both teams. Here come the team captains being led out to the center of the field by the refs. And we're going to have a little coin toss here. We'll see who's getting the ball, and we'll be ready to start. They play 10-minute quarters in this league, and there are 4 quarters of play. This is El Capitan High School. We're in Lakeside, California. And it is blue as blue can be out here. The sky is perfectly blue. There isn't even a wisp of a cloud in sight. It's already warm. It's only 10 a.m. and it's already about 75, maybe 80 degrees out here. So we're looking at a hot one. All right, let's go over some of the players. We'll go over the Braves first. They're led by their quarterback, Jesse Nery. He's number 10. Deshaun Harris is their running back, number 12. Tony Paz is a defensive tackle, number 14. Don Paz's brother is a defensive end. He's number 15. John Bogus is a defensive tackle, number 20. We have Jonathan McDaniel, a running back, at number 22. Ryan Majors is a defensive player, number 24. Standout defensive player. Trevor Peterson is a cornerback, number 25. Number 30 is Neil Miller, and he's a defensive lineman. Number 32 is Andre Lacy, and he's a defensive back. Number 34 is John Willingham. He's a running back. Number 35 is David Ponce, and he's a defensive lineman. Number 36 is Robert Williams. He plays on the defense. Number 40 is Joey Cardenas. He's a running back. Number 44 is Robert Vaughn at running back. Number 45 is John Beecham at offensive tackle. Number 54 is Weston Hyde. He's on the defense. Number 55 is Keith Brewster on the defensive line. 62 is Jeff Valuzzi on the offensive tackle position. Number 64 is Wes Brule. He's an offensive lineman. Number 65, Leon Pipes is a defensive player. Number 72, Tony Bergio is an offensive lineman. Number 74, Ryan Williams is a defensive lineman. And number 76, Mark Harper, is an offensive lineman. Number 80, Christopher Judd, plays tight end and wide receiver. He's their main receiver. And number 85, Glenn Peterson's a cornerback. And number 88, Joseph Diaz, plays on the defense. Now, we're going to get ready for a kickoff here. We don't know quite yet who's receiving. We'll get that information to you in just a second. Over on the Chula Vista Aztecs, long lineups here in black. They are started off by number 10, Pedro Gonzalez. Number 12 is Dominic Crawley. He's their returner. And number 14 is Omar Navarro. Number 16 is Christopher Porter. 18, Eric Klass. 20, David McClurg, running back. Number 21, Alan Allen is wide receiver. Number 22, Chris Williams at running back. Number 26, Michael Holtz. Number 28 is Glenn Laird. Number 30 is Billy Bunker. He's their punter. Number 32 is George Carson Jr. He plays quarterback and running back. He's the son of the coach. Number 33 is Robert Garcia. 34 is Brandon Jones. 35, Jason Rowe. 42, Reggie Ross, running back and returner. Number 53, Johnny Alanis. He's a returner as well. Number 55 is Gabe Zamora. And they're lining up, getting ready for the kick now. Number 57 is Stephen Guevara Jr. We'll bring the rest of that Aztec lineup to you in just a moment. We're getting ready for the kickoff here. The Aztecs are going to kick off. Number 66, Hector Navarez, is going to be doing the kicking. And the Braves will be doing the receiving. They're on the left. They've got number 65, Leon Pipes, back for the kickoff return, along with number 34, John Willingham, the son's coach, the coach's son. Okay, still early. We'll get it together here. Ready to go. And here comes the kick from Navarez. And it's game time. Here comes that kick from the 40-yard line. Cross midfield. And smothered by two Braves players. We had Andre Lacy smothering that ball, along with Robert Williams. And that's going to be Braves ball. First and 10.
Go!
From the 42, right at about midfield. There's the shotgun snap over to John Willingham. Willingham runs back our way. And he's running right towards our cameras, and he's brought down at the 42 by Brandon Jones of the Aztecs. No gain on the play. It's going to be second down, 10 yards to go. The Braves are using the shotgun snap, and this time the snap went to Willingham, the running back. So they're using some trick plays here. Second and 10. Let's see what happens here. Jesse Nery's back in the shotgun position. He's flanked by number 44, Robert Vaughn. And the ball is fumbled, comes down at about the 40-yard line. That's another loss. It's going to be third and about 12 yards to go now.
Hey, give me a rocket, give me a rocket side stack. Let's go.
What down is it?
Third. John.
Third and about 13. Braves are already back in a problem here, back in a problem situation. Okay, they're going to snap the ball to Willingham. Willingham takes the ball, runs left. Out in front of him is Robert Vaughn. Vaughn does a good block there, and Willingham is across the line of scrimmage. He gains about 5 yards, but we're still looking at a fourth down and about 8 here. Tackle made by number 32, George Carson. And number 12, Dominic Crawley. Fourth down. Let's see if we're going to be punting the ball. Nary is back for the snap. Let's see what they have in mind here. And he's going to punt it. There goes the punt from the 40. Hey, good punt. Punt bounces high, goes to Dominic Crawley. Crawley breaks free of his first tackler. No, he doesn't. That guy hung on. Great play. Number 40, Joey Cardenas of the Braves, just held on to Crawley and dragged him down. I thought Crawley had shaken him for sure, but no good. Good play by Cardenas. Okay, Navarro is at the QB position. Gets under the center. Takes a snap. Quarterback keeper. Navarro goes right through the line. About a 5-yard gain. It's going to be second down. 5 yards to go. And they're at about the 44-yard line. Number 65, Leon Pipes, makes the tackle for the Braves. Come on, 66, Navarez under the center. Hands off to number 22. He goes around the right side. Number 22, Chris Williams. And Williams is brought down by number 88, Joseph Diaz, and number 85, Glenn Peterson.
Watch this side now. Watch this side.
Flag on the play. Could be a legal procedure or encroachment. We'll wait and see. Encroachment on the D, and that could bring a first down to the Aztecs. Let's see. Okay, third down, 1 yard to go. Navarez takes a snap. Navarez fakes to Peterson. Oh, fumble on the play. Fake to Peterson, handed off to Reggie Ross. Fumble on the play, and it's recovered by number 54, Weston Hyde. Weston Hyde recovers the fumble, gives the Braves the ball back right at their own 47-yard line. First and 10 for the Braves. Nary hands off to John Willingham. Willingham running, bounces right off a man, gets through him. Great play by Willingham. And he's brought down by Dominic Crawley. Crawley's a good player. He does their punting, did a little running before, and now makes a real good play on the tackle. They're just short of the first down.
Other side. Let's go.
Oh, no, that's going to be a first down. It's first and 10 again for the Braves. Oh. Nary takes a snap, fumbled snap. Nary back down on it.
Jesse.
That's going to make it second down and about 10 yards to go.
First down. Give me a rocket.
Take it to 10.
Give me a rocket side stack. Let's go.
Coach Darrell Williamham is making the plays, calling the plays from the sideline. Players looking for some information. Snap goes to Willingham. Willingham around the side, looking for some daylight. Gains about 5 yards on the play. And now we're looking at about a third and 5.
Let's go, baby! You know what time it is? Let's go, Jesse! Jesse! Side stack right. Let's go, hurry up! On the ball! On the ball! Let's go, John!
Let's go!
Get up there! Jesse, this is your touchdown, baby. This is yours, number 10.
Nary alone. In the shotgun. Takes it by himself. Goes through the line of scrimmage. Gets around everybody. That's a first down. Turns the corner. Great run down to the 20-yard line. And he is taken down by number 35 of the Aztecs, Jason Rowe. Okay, now we've got Nary under the snapper. Hands it off. No gain on the play. A whole slew of Aztecs in on the tackle. That was carried by number 44, Robert Vaughn. And we're looking at a second and 10 now. There's no gain on the play.
Come on, Joey! Come on, Joey! Come on!
Joey Cardenas in the backfield. Nary under the center. Vaughn in the backfield. Hands off to Cardenas. Cardenas goes through the line of scrimmage. Fumbles the ball. Looks like that's recovered by an Aztec. Recovered by number 79 of the Aztecs, Brandon Kulin. And we've had two fumbles already in the first quarter of action and two turnovers. The Aztecs get back that turnover they had before. Too bad for the Braves. They were really in a good position to score. They were right down to about the 15-yard line when Cardenas drops the ball, and Kulin picks it up. Change of position. First and 10 from the 16-yard line, their own 16. Aztecs with the ball. Narvaez at QB. Narvaez hands off to his running back, number 42, Reggie Ross. Ross around the side. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and about 6 yards to go. Good run by Ross, 4 yard gain. Narvaez at QB. Ross in the backfield. Williams in the backfield. Quarterback keeper charges right through the middle, and that could be a first down. Boy, that's the second time they've run that play. Narvaez likes doing it. He gets right up on a center, goes right through the middle, and they've gained yards both times. They're short of the first down by a yard. It's third down, one to go. Narvaez stays in at quarterback, calls out the plays himself. Aztecs go to the line. Steven Pila is the center of the Aztecs. He snaps to Narvaez. There's a snap, and it's a running play to the right. Handed off to Reggie Ross. Ross around the right side. Oh, creamed by Andre Lacy. Oh, look at Lacy getting the congratulatory handshakes from his teammates. Holy cow, there he is, number 32. Andre Lacy smacks somebody out there. Oh, and someone's down on the play. Another running play by the Aztecs, and not much happening there. And that's going to be the end of the first quarter. There's not going to be enough time to get another playoff here, even though the Aztecs have gotten the first down. But that is going to be the end of the first quarter. This is Steve Farrell from George Langevin Productions. We'll be back with some second quarter action in a second, and there's still no score.
Nobody come around your side, Peterson.
First and 10 for the Aztecs, still no score. Beginning of the second quarter.
Hey, Diaz, get the ball, run it back that way.
And they're going to huddle it back up. They've had a little change of quarterback here. The ball is handed off to number 20, David McClurg, and McClurg gets through for about 3 yards. We've got number 32, George Carson, in at quarterback now. Tackle was made by number 24, Ryan Majors of the defense. Second down and about 6 yards to go. Carson at QB, takes a snap, hands off to Reggie Ross. And Ross is brought down by number 65, Leon Pipes of the defense. And that's going to bring it to third down. And we'll say about 2 yards to go. All right, Chris Williams is in it running back now. Quarterback keeper. And no gain on the play. Looks like we're going to have a fourth down situation now and maybe a yard to go for the Aztecs. 8 minutes, 30 seconds left in the second quarter. Still no score. Okay, they've got Bunker in the game. Billy Bunker, the punter's in there, so it looks like they're going to punt on fourth. And it snapped over Bunker's head, but league rules say that you can't rush the punter, so he punts from way back there. Not a bad punt. Oh, this is going to go far. Being chased down by Andre Lacy. And Lacy just lands on the ball. And he is smothered by Aztec player number 42, Reggie Ross. And that's it. It's going to be Braves ball now. First and 10. Snap to Neri. Fumbled again. Another fumble. Third fumble today. Snap to Neri. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Braves ball. They're on about the 30-yard line. Their own 30. Neri. And pitched back to John Willingham. But another fumble. Willingham smothers it, and that's a loss. They're all the way back at about the 22-yard line now. And now we're looking at a third down, and oh, I guess about 14 or 15 yards to go now. Cardenas and Vaughn in the backfield. Neri goes back to pass. It's a Statue of Liberty play. Fantastic. The old Statue of Liberty play. The wide receiver, number 80, Christopher Judd, comes around from the far side for the handoff. Fantastic, the old Statue of Liberty play. But no gain. As a matter of fact, we got about a 2-yard loss on the play. And that's going to make it fourth down. And oh, almost 20 yards to go now for the Braves. They're going to have to punt it. Neri's the punter. Gets set. Good punt. Flag down by number 12, Dominic Crawley, and now Crawley just falls on the ball. And it looks like he'll keep it, and they will. Okay, now we've got the Aztecs in a good field position situation here.
We got 4 quarters, man. We'll be over before.
Navarez at the QB spot. There's a snap. Another fumble. And it could go either way this time. Braves ball. Another fumble recovery. And this time it's Braves ball, and they're at their own 40-yard line. First and 10 Braves. Snap goes to John Willingham. Willingham runs on his own. Big gain for Willingham. 40, 35, 30. Brought down at the 25-yard line and knocked out of bounds. Willingham is by number 35, Jason Rowe. And if Rowe doesn't get over there on that play, Willingham goes all the way for the first score of the day. Timeout was called by the Aztecs. We've got 4 minutes and 35 seconds left in the second quarter. And what a run by Willingham. Okay, the ball was snapped right to Willingham. And he brought the ball for, oh, it must have been a 45, 50-yard gain. They have the ball now. The Braves have the ball down at the Aztec 25-yard line. And they're setting up for their first score here. They're looking confident, and they are rowdy over here on the sideline. They're ready to score. Vaughn and Cardenas in the backfield. Snap goes to Neri. Neri hands off to Willingham. Willingham is caught behind the line of scrimmage for a 6-7-yard loss. That's going to make it second down and about 18 to go.
Your turn, Jesse.
Tackle made by number 18, Eric Klass.
Alright, let's go! Vaughn, you better hit somebody. Hit somebody, Robert!
You better hit somebody!
Robert!
Neri in the shotgun. Neri runs our way. A quarterback keeper. He's got lots of blockers in front of him. And he turns the corner! That's gonna be a TD for Neri! Boom! Knocked out of bounds hard! By number 12, Dominic Crawley. Crawley saved a TD for his team. What a move by Crawley. He comes from the complete other side of the field and takes out Neri. I had the TD called.
Hurry up! Now! Right now! Go! Right now! Right now! Right now! Go!
OK, Okay, the coaches want that play called immediately. Looks like the snap's going to go to Willingham in a shotgun, and Willingham's going to run right. There he goes. Let's see if he can make it. Touchdown! Touchdown for Willingham. Braves lead 6-0. Willingham just took the ball from the shotgun position. Simple as pie. John Willingham, coach's son, just takes the shotgun snap, runs the ball right, and a good broken field runner runs it right across the line. 6-0 Braves. They're lining up now. Nery's under the snap. Lining up now for the extra point. Let's see what happens. Hand it off to Robert Vaughn. Vaughn around the right side, running for the marker, and that is good. They get the extra 2 points. It's going to be 8-0 now, Braves. And look at those Braves coming off the field. The Oklahoma Braves are having a riot today. All right, that's 7-0 Braves, okay? We thought it was a 2-point conversion, but actually they get 2 points for kicking it. If they do kick it through the goalpost, they'll get a 2-point conversion. In this case, they're going to get a 1 point for running it through. So it's 7-0 Braves. And we've got 3 minutes, 48 seconds left in the half, first half. And the Braves are getting ready to kick this ball off. Let's see, on D here. Well, actually, taking the ball is Jason Rose back for the kick, along with Chris Williams. They're both back for the kick. The punter for the Braves. Okay, we're still looking to see who that is. Flag on the play. The punter is number 88, Joseph Diaz. But there's a flag on the play. I guess it's offsides. Offsides on the Braves. Now, this isn't the NFL. They kick from the 40-yard line in this league. So we'll see if they get a 5-yard penalty for that. They'll probably move it back to the 35 and let Joe Diaz kick it again. Jason Rowe back to receive, along with Michael Holtz. Squibber. And picked up by Reggie Ross. Good man to get it. That's a running back right there with the ball. And look at him run. Wow. Brought down by Weston Hyde. Weston Hyde of the Braves makes a tackle on the play. Nevarez under the center, waiting for the snap. Takes the snap. And he's smothered right at the line of scrimmage. By Weston Hyde again, and Keith Brewster. Brewster and Hyde come right through the line and take Nevarez down. He never had a chance to do anything. Second and 10. 2 minutes, 54 seconds left in the half.
John's already got one. You got to get one. You got to get one. And where you at? Get your butt over.
You got to get it. Just run.
Chris Williams comes out of the game, and he's replaced by Douglas Torres. Doug Torres is a big boy. We'll see if he gets the ball here. Navarro's still at QB. He goes under the center for the snap. Douglas Torres in the backfield. Navarez looks back and forth. Flag on the play. Okay, too much time taken by Navarez. Delay a game called against the Aztecs. And that's going to put them in a... Oh boy, a second and 16 situation. Timeout called by the Aztecs. And with 2 minutes, 18 seconds left in the second quarter, we've got Braves 7 and the Chula Vista Aztecs nothing. Reggie Ross and Torres in the backfield. Navarez at the QB. Navarez takes a snap. Hands off to Torres. Torres through the middle. Good gain for him. He gains about six on the play. Tackle made by number 88, Joseph Diaz of the Braves. Third down, about 11 yards to go. Torres and Ross in the backfield. Navarez at QB. Navarez takes a keeper. Goes through the middle. Gain of about 3 yards on the play. And they got their work cut out for him now. It's fourth down and about 8 yards to go. Let's see if the Aztecs will choose to punt it. They've only got about a minute 20 left in the half. Timeout called by the Braves. And with 1 minute 20 seconds left on the clock, it's Braves 7 and Aztecs nothing. They are going to punt it, and they've got Billy Bunker back for the punt. Good snap. Bunker makes the kick. End over end kick. Looking real good. It's a... okay, look at this. Unbelievable. Number 32, Andre Lacy running back and forth. Finally brought down at about the 25-yard line. That was interesting. Leon Pipes originally had the ball, and it bounced out of his hand. And then Andre Lacy took it away from him, ran back and forth. And we've got a first and 10 for the Braves with about a minute 6 left on the clock, and they're at their own 30-yard line. Snap off to Willingham. Willingham around the left side, and he is on the move again. And again, Dominic Crawley makes the tackle. Dominic Crawley has made some key tackles here. That looks like it'll be a first down. There ain't much time left. Their own 44 still, 41 seconds left.
Get up there, John. Let's go.
Only about 30 seconds left now. Snap goes to Neri. Neri making the move on his own. He's got Willingham and Vaughn out front. And he's brought down real hard by number 35, Jason Rowe. And Jason Rowe means business out there. He gang-tackled Neri. Okay, 18 seconds left in the half. All right, we've got time for maybe one or two more plays here. Let's see what they choose to do. The Braves have Joey Cardenas in the backfield along with Robert Vaughn. Neri rolls out left, and he throws it all the way out towards Willingham, and it's incomplete. We had Willingham out there for the pass, along with Christopher Judd, but neither one of them was really open. Pretty good pass by Neri. Incomplete. Third down now, and about 6 yards to go, and only 12 seconds left on the clock. Neri in the shotgun. Vaughn on his right. Neri rolls out left. He is pursued, and he throws it, oh, just short of his receiver, John Willingham. Incomplete. 6 seconds left on the clock. Fourth down, about 6 yards to go, but the Braves are going to have to pick up more than 6 yards on this play if they want to score in this half. They've only got 6 seconds left in the half. Let's see what happens. Shotgun to Neri. Another pass play. Neri throws it out towards Willingham. Willingham's under it, and it's dropped. Not a bad throw, but John Willingham drops it, and that is the end of the half. And the half ends with the Braves up 7-0 over the Aztecs. We'll be back with some second half action in a second. This is Steve Farrell for George Langevin Productions.
Good job on defense. Holly's doing a good job on offense. I need for more. I need more out of that. We're not that far away. We need another touchdown to get safe. We need three touchdowns. I need all of my backs. I need all of my backs to
score. Like Daniel.
Run it up on
him. You better get you some yardage.
I don't know how that clock is ticking that fast.
80. I'm going to win my
60 bucks for my dad. Get y'all fighting. Just let your clock run.
I'm going to win my 60 bucks for my dad.
That's it. That's all.
Hey, gentlemen. Wait a minute. This is the last game of the season, and I see orange peels
Daniel.
That are down on the ground. Pick them up.
Come here.
Getting ready for the kick now. The Braves on your right in light blue. They'll be kicking to the Aztecs on your left in black. Robert Vaughn, number 44, will be doing the kicking. And we want to remind everyone that in the first half, the Braves went up to a 7-0 lead on a 25-yard touchdown run by John Willingham, the running back for the Braves. And now Mr. Robert Vaughn is getting ready to tee it up. And he's going to be kicking it over here to the left side of your camera. Michael Holtz is back for that kick. Along with George Carson, the quarterback. And there's the kick. It goes to Jason Rowe. Rowe's up to about the 45-yard line. Oh, dragged down by Willingham. Nice tackle by Willingham, the coach's son. Nice play. Okay, Aztec ball. They're at the 46-yard line, their own 46. It'll be first and 10. They're right at midfield. The Aztecs need to get some points on the board. Time runs by quick. They've got Navarez back at the quarterback position, number 66. They've got Adrian Barrera on their offensive line, number 88. Number 80 on the Aztecs is Michael Folgham. Number 79, Brandon Kulin. He made a nice tackle before. Number 78 is Douglas Torres. He's their running back. And number 75 is Ricardo Pulido. 74 is Devon Alleman. Number 70 is Donnie Graham. Number 68, Julian Peleo. Number 66, Navarez is the QB. Number 64, Armando Marquez on the Aztecs. Number 63, Corey Houston. Timeout's been called by the Aztecs, with 9:06 remaining in the third quarter. Steven Pila is the center for the Aztecs, number 60. Number 59, Ricardo Rodriguez Jr. Number 57, Steven Guevara Jr. Number 55, Gabe Zamora. And their returner, number 53, Johnny Alanis. Reggie Ross is their running back and their returner, number 42. We've seen lots of Mr. 35, Jason Rowe. 34, Brandon Jones on the Aztecs. 33, Robert Garcia. And we're up to the line of scrimmage now. Navarez at the QB position. Takes a snap. Hands off to Reggie Ross. Ross around towards our cameras. Takes it out to about the 45-yard line. No real gain on the play. And number 32, Andre Lacy makes a nice hit on that play. And number 36, Robert Williams. Those guys are playing aggressively. Nice hits right there. Snap goes to Navarez. Navarez back to pass. And the pass, oh, incomplete. Whoa. Leon Pipes laid a serious hit on the Aztec receiver. My goodness, that was a serious hit. Leon Pipes, number 65, was not kidding around. Nobody was getting anything complete out his way. And it wasn't. Third and about 11 to go. Reggie Ross at the running back position. Allen Allenese is the wide receiver. Split wide to the right. Reggie Ross split back. Navarro's at the QB. Douglas Torres in at running back. Big kid. And Navarro's hands off to Torres. No, fakes it, Torres. Hands it off to Ross. Ross around the wide side. Pipes and Lacey in pursuit. And he's taken down by Andre Lacey and David Ponce. Good tackle by both those guys. Pipes is right there in pursuit as well. I think Ross is going to be short of the first down by a couple of yards. We'll see. No, there's no first down. It's going to be about fourth and three. Fourth and four. And the Aztecs elect to punt the ball. And they've got number 30, Billy Bunker, back, ready to get that punt. Pipes is back for the punt, along with Andre Lacey. And there goes the punt, right to Lacey. Lacey drops it. Pipes is picking it up. Pipes makes a move to his right, but he is dragged down by Reggie Ross, the running back. It was a nice punt, nice long punt. He had a little bit of help from number 60, Steven Pila, who normally plays center. Willingham in the backfield. Vaughn in the backfield. Deshaun Harris is in the game now. He was out during the first half. He's at the QB position, right under the center. Snap goes to Harris. Harris hands off to 44 Vaughn. Vaughn scrambles. Oh, no, 34, John Willingham. Willingham scrambles for about a 5-yard gain. Second and five. Number 12, Deshaun Harris, is now in the game at QB. Tall kid. He was out during the first half, but here we go. Three back set. Let's see what the Braves have in mind with this three back set. It's confusing back there. And it's handed off. No gain on the play. Third down, five. Run made by number 44, Robert Vaughn. Braves are using a hurry-up offense. Coach Darryl Willingham is extorting his team to set up quickly and run that hurry-up offense. And they're getting it done pretty quickly. No huddle offense. Harris keeps the ball. Look at Harris move. Breaks one tackle. Now he's got another man that will not let go. And he is smothered by Aztecs. And let me tell you, that was some play. This little guy, Pedro Gonzalez, just would not let go of Harris, hung on for dear life, and brought him down. Good hustle by number 10, Pedro Gonzalez of the Aztecs. Hurry up offense again by the Braves. 34 Willingham in the shotgun position, and a three-back set to his right. Willingham takes a snap, runs right. He's got three blockers right in front of him. There goes Willingham for a gain of about three. And he gains about 5 yards on the play. It might be a first down. We'll see where the refs put it. Three-back set. Snap to the shotgun quarterback, Harris. Harris moving on his own. He's got three men blocking for him. He's going to turn the corner. Only one more Aztec in the way. Flag on the play. Harris is going to go all the way with it. And he will make it all the way, but I don't know if that one's going to count. There was a flag on the play, and there's also an Aztec player down hurt on the play, and he looks like he's hurt bad. That great run by Deshaun Harris was called back, and that will be no TD for the Braves. I think there was an illegal hit on the play.
Jonathan! Brooklyn there. That's where Grace. You're trying here.
We waiting.
That was a clipping call on the last play.
Injured player off the field.
And the injured player looks like he's going to be okay. Michael Fulgham was hurt on the play, number 80. And he was down for a while, but he's back up, and he looks like he's going to be all right. Neri in the shotgun QB position. Neri runs right. He's got Vaughn out in front of him blocking. Good block by Vaughn. Neri makes the turn. And a gain of about 5 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and about 6 yards to go.
This is the next play right after this. Hurry up! Hurry up! John! John! Let's go!
Hurry up offense again being called by the Braves coach. Braves setting up without a huddle. And now they've got Willingham in the shotgun position with a three-back set over to his left. Three blockers to his left. Look at Willingham go. He evades one tackler. Look at that. Jason Rowe almost juked out by Willingham, but Rowe hangs in there, makes the tackle, and there's still a gain on the play of maybe 3 yards. I think we're looking at a third down and about 5 yards to go now.
Harris, who over there, coach? Need somebody out there? Harris, somebody. Hurry up.
Shot a 44 in your sleeve.
Wait. Wait a minute, Jesse.
44.
Okay, Robert Vaughn coming back into the game. They've got that three-back split set over to their left. Willingham, Vaughn, and Cardenas. Snap to Neri. Three blockers out in front of him. All his backs coming right towards our cameras. Neri gets the first down, and he is brought down by three Aztecs. Good hitting. The Aztecs are hitting good. Number 74, Jones, in on the tackle. And he hit somebody real hard on that play. Alleman in on that tackle, along with Holtz of the Aztecs. Aztecs are hitting hard. Harris taking the shotgun. Runs right with the three-back set. He's got Willingham blocking for him. Vaughn's blocking for him. There goes Harris. And he could go all the way. No flags. That's going to be good. And that's going to make it 13-0 Braves. Deshaun Harris, number 12, takes the shotgun snap and runs about 70 yards for the TD. 13-0 Braves. 2 minutes, 16 seconds left in the third quarter. The snap goes over to Willingham. Willingham breaks a tackle, and he gets the extra point. 14-0 Braves. Great run by John Willingham. What he does is this. He takes the snap, runs left, breaks a tackle really easily. I mean, some Aztec just bounced right off his hip. He doesn't care. And after that, it was wide open field. Brings his team up to a 14-0 lead. 2 minutes left in the third quarter. Okay, here comes the kick. That's going to be kicked by Joseph Diaz. Big kid Diaz. Okay, back deep for the Aztecs is on 35, Jason Rowe, and 20, David McClurg. And here comes the kick from Diaz. Braves have a 14-0 lead, and 2 minutes left in the third quarter. There's the kick. And it's short, and picked up by number 12, Dominic Crowley. And Crowley gets the ball at about the 43, his own 43, and that's the Aztecs' ball.
1 thing. Torres
and Ross in the backfield. Nevarez at the quarterback. Nevarez keeps it. No, hands off to Torres. Torres threw for about a 4 yard gain. It's going to be second and about 6. Torres is a big kid, and they run him right through the middle most of the time. Tackle made by number 65, Leon Pipes of the Braves defense. Leon Pipes likes to hit people. He's been doing lots of that today. Here come the Aztecs. Torres and Ross. There's the snap. Nevarez. Oh, whoa, wow, brought down right behind the line of scrimmage. Great play. Weston Hyde, second time today, blasts through the line of scrimmage and takes down the Aztec QB for a loss. That's going to bring them to about third down And that knocks them back a little bit. They got about 9 yards to go. Braves are psyched. They're chanting on defense. Same set for the Aztecs. Snap goes to Nevarez. He fakes. Goes back for the pass, and he is sacked, and the ball's fumbled and recovered by number 42, Reggie Ross. Okay, that was not a fumble, okay? No recovery. That was an incomplete forward pass, but a sack on the play. That's going to bring fourth down and about 10 to go. And they've got number 30, Billy Bunker. The Aztecs have got him in the game, and he's ready to do some punting. Back for the punt is Leon Pipes and Andre Lacy. And the ball's kicked over towards Lacy. High bounce. Lacy bobbles it, and it looks like it's recovered by the Aztecs. Let's see. Aztec ball. Aztec ball. Fumble by Lacy, Aztec ball. They get it in at about the 46-yard line of the Braves.
70 black recovery.
Fumble recovery made by number 70, Donnie Graham of the Aztecs. That's the end of the third quarter. There's the score right there. The home team, Braves, 14, and the visiting Aztecs, nothing. This is Steve Farrell for George Langevin Productions. Last quarter action coming up in a minute. Navarro's a QB. Carson's now in the backfield, and that is handed off to 22, Chris Williams. Williams is through for a serious gain, and that's a first down. And the tackle's made by number 65, again, Leon Pipes. Nice run by Chris Williams of the Aztecs. And there is an injured Brave player down on the play. Hand it off to Ross. Ross goes through the middle, another gain. The Aztecs are moving the ball pretty well here. And Reggie Ross gets the gain there. We're gonna be looking at about a, let's see, I think a second down and about 6 yards to go now for the Aztecs. Aztecs need to get some action going. They've only got about 9 minutes left, and they've got to score two touchdowns and get the extra point just to tie it up. So they got their backs to the wall.
Come on, guys.
Braves are sitting pretty.
Get in there, get them.
Second and six. Snap to Tavares. Hand it off to Ross. Ross around the side. Pipes again. Good hit by Pipes. Brings down Ross. Ross gets a gain on the play of maybe a yard or two. This guy Pipes is hitting people all day long. Chris Williams, Reggie Ross in the backfield. Navarro's at QB, barking out the signals. Hands it off to Williams. And he's around the right side, making a gain. Oh, nice hit. We'll get you that guy's name. Nice hit by Andre Lacy. Lacy's been, he's been lacing into some people today. No kidding. Andre Lacy hitting people.
Nice open field tap. Second floor.
Snap to Navarez. Navarez hands it off to David McClurg. McClurg almost brought down. Now there's whistled down. McClurg never brought down on the play, but he is whistled down. Tough kid, wouldn't go down. But that's gonna be for a loss, and that's gonna make it third down and about 9 yards to go for the Aztecs. They really need this first down. They really need this TD. They're down by 14. There's only 7 minutes, 30 seconds remaining in the game. Boy, no gain, maybe a loss, and everybody's in on this play. All right, the Aztecs are going to punt it on fourth. Bunker in for the punt, and he's going to kick the ball from about the 27-yard line. Drops in at about the 7-yard line, and it's smothered by the Braves. And the Braves are going to take the ball, first and 10, at their own 7-yard line. Snap to Neri. Hand it off to number 34, John Willingham. And he gains about 3 yards on the play, but there's a flag. Looks like the call's going to be for the Braves. Twelve men on the field for the Aztecs, and they're going to lose some yards because of that. Not supposed to do that. That's a 15-yard penalty. And that's going to give the Braves a first and 10, and they're now at their own 25-yard line. Here comes that hurry-up offense. We've got a two-back set of Vaughn and Cardenas in the backfield. Neri at the QB position. Off to Vaughn. Vaughn around the right side. Flag on the play. Vaughn curls around. He's knocked out of bounds really hard by Dominic Crawley. Dominic Crawley knows how to hit people. He blasted Vaughn out of bounds, but there's a clip on the play, and it looks like that's going to be against the Braves. It's called on number 34, John Willingham. And it looks like they're going to march that one back now. It's a 15-yarder, and they march it all the way back to where we were before. It's now on the 12 of the Braves. And let's see, it looks like they're going to have a long yardage situation here. We've still got Vaughn and Cardenas in the backfield. Neri at QB. Willingham split wide to the left. Snap to Neri. Hand it off to Cardenas. Cardenas through the middle. Stopped by Brawley after about a 5-yard gain. It's now going to be second down, about 5 yards to go. 5 minutes, 21 seconds left in the game. Hurry up offense. Shifting around. Look at that backfield move for those Braves. Fake to Vaughn. Pitched out to Willingham. Willingham around the outside. He's being chased down by number 53, Johnny Alanis. And Alanis was good on that play, but eventual tackle is made again by Dominic Crawley. Alanis did the job of slowing down Willingham, and then Crawley comes in and makes that last minute hit to end that play. And we're looking at about third down now. Third down now. And now here is danger in the game. Deshaun Harris comes back into the game at QB. Neri is out. You remember Mr. Harris is the guy that ran that touchdown just a few minutes ago. And when I see him in the game, I see that three-back set, and I think about those three backs running out in front of Mr. Harris and letting him run with it. And the backs go one way, Harris goes the other way, but he's being chased down by, wow, look at that tackle by Jason Rowe. Okay, interesting play. The three-back set for the Braves, they roll out right. Harris, keeper, to the left. And not fooled on the play at all, number 35, Jason Rowe of the Aztecs, and he just gang tackles Harris, drags him down, and there's really no gain on the play. It's now fourth down for the Braves. And number 40, Joey Cardenas, looks like he's a little shaken up on the play. He's out. Looks like they're going to go with a two-back set. They've got Willingham split wide to the left. Harris at QB in the shotgun. No, Neri's back in. And he's going to make the punt. Punted well. Crawley's after it. Crawley picks it up. And here comes Crawley on the move. Cuts back this way. Look at this run by Crawley. And he is dragged down by the punter, Neri. Helped along by Deshaun Harris. The two quarterbacks are the guys that made that tackle on Crawley. And Crawley's a good open field runner. Doesn't look like he has top-notch speed, but he's got wide eyes. And he was avoiding tacklers left and right. Good run by Crawley. First and 10, Aztecs, 3 minutes, 17 seconds left on the clock. Double backs. Navarez, off to Torres. Torres through the middle, and virtually no gain on the play. Second and 10. The Aztecs are on the 27-yard line of the Braves. Timeout called by the Braves with 3 minutes and 4 seconds left on the clock. This is Steve Farrell for George Langevin Productions. Torres and Williams, the double setbacks. Handed off to Navarez. Navarez fumbles it. And it looks like it's going to be recovered by a number 24, Ryan Majors. Let's see if Majors gets the call. I think they're going to give it to the Aztecs. Okay. They give it to Chris Williams of the Aztecs, and they say that the Aztecs keep it. I thought that Majors of the Braves had that one. But that's okay. The Braves have still got that 14-point lead. The Aztecs have really got problems now. They've only got 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game. They're down by 14 points. They've got the ball on the 30-yard line of the Braves, and if they get their act together now, maybe they can score, but they'll still be down by 7 or even 8. Another fumble. Another fumble by the Aztecs. They can't keep doing this. And we'll see who gets the call. Fourth down. Aztec ball stays at the 30. They're going for it. They're not punting. And now Carson's in a QB, and he fumbles it. So it's going to be Braves ball either way. And they recover it at the 31-yard line, their own 31, with a minute 39 left on the clock. And fumble recovery is made by number 88, Joseph Diaz. All right, we're bringing in Jonathan McDaniel into the game now. Jonathan McDaniel, number 22, is in the backfield along with Vaughn. And the ball is fumbled, handed off to McDaniel. McDaniel runs through! McDaniel for a 9-yard gain on the play. Well, 4-yard gain on the play. Good run by McDaniel. Second down, 5 yards to go.
1 minute, 59 seconds, go! Go!
All righty, we've got Neri in at QB. No, Harris is at QB. He's got Neri to his right. And Vaughn to his left. Shotgun to Harris. No, it's snapped to Vaughn. And fumbled. Timeout called by the Braves. I wonder why they're calling timeout with this much time left in the game. They're ahead by 14. All right, third down, 10 yards to go. We're going to see some trick plays here. It's hiked off to Christopher Judd. Chris Judd making a big move. Judd might go all the way on the trick play, and he will make it to the 10, the 5. And that's a TD for number 80, Christopher Judd of the Braves. The Braves take the lead now right up to 20 to nothing. And they'll go for the extra point. 20 to nothing, Braves. They're going for the extra point. Neri in. Handoff goes to Cardenas. Cardenas is bammed. No extra point on this one. He's brought down behind the line of scrimmage. He's okay. He's getting up a little slowly, but he's all right. And boy, with 19 seconds left in the game, the Braves have taken a 20 to nothing lead over the Aztecs. Christopher Judd on that touchdown run. I mean, that must have been a 70-yarder. He takes the snap, an unusual play for the Braves to throw. Normally, Judd is the wide receiver. But he takes the shotgun snap, runs left, gets a couple of good blocks, and goes all the way down the sideline for about a 70-yard touchdown run. Okay, Joe Diaz ready to kick the ball. This should be it for the Aztecs. They, it's hopeless for the Aztecs. The Braves have iced this game. But here comes a big kick from Diaz anyway. That's a pretty good one. And it goes to Crawley. Crawley's been an outstanding player all day for the Aztecs. Crawley moves over to our left, and he is chased down, by Diaz. Oh, hard hit. Down hard on the play. goes 65, Leon Pipes. And he's back up and he's okay.
He's okay.
He's all right.
Man, he got hit. Oh, wow.
That was a neck snapper, but Pipes don't care.
He don't
care. Pipes is up.
Did you get that?
I heard that.
Boy, that was something else. That last kickoff was just too much. I mean, they're still playing hard out there. I mean, virtually, the Aztecs virtually have no chance of winning this game, but one Aztec player, and we didn't catch his number, he laid a hit on Leon Pipes that was awesome. I mean, the whole field could hear it. And Pipes bounces back up quicker than the man that hit him. So good for him. He's okay. That guy's been making tackles all day. He's indestructible. And he's been a real pleasure to watch. We're looking at him right now, and he's still okay. Number 65 is still all right out there. This should be about the last play of the game. Maybe the Aztecs can get in one more play. But let me tell you something. The Braves have been just super today. I mean, we've had touchdown runs by Chris Judd, John Willingham, and Deshaun Harris. And lots of great play from everybody on the Braves. I mean, they've been super. And a sack just to top things off. And that's it. That's the end of the game. Braves win. Sack was by number 15, Don Paz. Donnie Paz, little guy, made a sack right there. Look at those Braves. What a game they had today. Last game of the season, and they did it upright. Something to remember the whole year by. That was too much. Good players. And there he is, the main man on D, Leon Pipes. And he's got that serious 65 emblazed into the back of the head. Nice do, Leon. Who are you, buddy? It's number 30? Okay. Neil Miller. Here's Neil Miller right in front of us. What'd he say? Neil, you like winning? All right. There's number 20, John Bogus. How you doing, John? You like winning?
Yeah.
All right. This is Steve Farrell for George Langevin Productions. Once again, the Braves 20 and the Aztecs 0. There's the Aztecs leaving the field. Boy, we had a lot of fun today. We're going to be back with some interviews with the guys in just a minute. Okay, this is Steve Farrell once again, George Langevin Productions. We've got the Braves out here. We're going to interview some of them. And with us right now is number 12, Deshaun Harris. Deshaun, tell us about that touchdown run. What happened on that play?
Well, I had all the good blocking, and when I cut around the corner, I just saw daylight, and I cut up, and there it was.
You had it all the way, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, how many touchdowns do you have this year, Deshaun?
12.
12 touchdowns? How many games have you guys played?
Eight.
Eight games and you've got 12 TDs. Way to go, guy. How's that feel, man? Pretty good?
Yeah, because you're like the MVP of the year and stuff.
It feels pretty good, I bet, huh? All right, so let me see. You run out to the right side, right? Who's doing the good blocking for you over there?
Coach's son and...
Willingham?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And Robert Vaughn.
Robert Vaughn, number 44?
They really put out good blocks for me because they know once I get out around the corner and they block for me, I'm just gone.
All right.
And that's what they did.
All right, great. Terrific. Good for you. 12 TDs on the year in eight games. That's super, man. Okay, so sometimes you play a little QB and sometimes you're at running back.
Uh-huh.
Which do you like better?
I like the QB because every time I'm at QB and we're in need of a touchdown, they put me in the side stack and I just go.
All right, now there was one play where all three backs get out there in front of you. I think you had Vaughn and Willingham and Neri. They're all out in front of you running. You know, they get in a triple set and you run behind them. But on one play, they rolled out to the right and you went to the left. Which way do you like to go?
I like the side stack better where I follow them because that's not really a guaranteed play when the bootleg is, when I run the opposite way, that's not really a guaranteed play, so I'd rather really choose the side stack.
All right. Well, you had yourself a game, man, and you had yourself a big victory. You shut those guys out, man. Way to go. Hey, Deshaun Harris, number 12, quarterback, running back for the Braves, had himself a TD today, about his 12th of the year in only eight games. Deshaun, you want to say hi to anybody out there, Mom and Dad?
Hi, Ma.
Okay, thanks a lot, buddy. You take care. Robert Williams now, number 36. He's a defensive player for the Braves. Robert, tell us what happened out there today.
Oh, I felt good because we won, and I played some hard defense, and I set the quarterback.
Oh, really? How many sacks did you have?
I don't know. Probably about four.
Oh, way to go, man. Way to go. It feels pretty good, doesn't it, getting that quarterback? Is that what you're thinking about most of the day, getting that guy?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, you play defensive tackle or defensive end, Robert?
In.
Defensive end.
Yeah.
And how do you like that position?
Fine.
Okay, what is it? What's the main responsibilities of that job?
You first, like, make a square, but you don't go all the way square, but you put, like, you go like that and like that, and you wait till and all the guys in the middle come back and in, and the guys help out on getting the quarterback.
All right. So it feels good to end the season on a big victory like this, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so how many games have you played this year? 12, I think? About 12 games? About 8 games, right?
I think like 10 or something. I don't know.
And do you like football?
Yeah.
What's your favorite sport? Is that your favorite?
Mm-hmm.
All right, and how many years have you been playing it now, Robert?
Once.
This is your first year? And you did pretty well?
Mm-hmm.
Well, good for you, my friend. Okay, and you want to say hi to Mom and Dad or anybody out there before you leave us?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Okay, Robert, thank you very much for coming aboard, buddy. There you go. Take care, pal. This is probably our star defensive player of the game, Leon Pipes, number 65 of the Braves. Leon, you make a lot of tackles. Tell me, how do you do it? You look for that ball?
No, it's just my... I think it's just my magic number.
Number 65, right? Okay, why'd you choose the number?
I didn't.
You didn't?
Choose it, my coach did.
Yeah, but now that you got it, you like it, huh?
Yeah.
You got it shaved into the back of your head and everything.
Yeah.
All right, man. All right, tell us what's going on. You're on defense most of the time, right?
Yeah.
And what do you look to do on defense?
Just kill people.
That's right. And you were doing that. Leon, I think you had more tackles than just about anybody on your team today. Is that the usual story for you out there?
Yeah.
All right, good for you, man. Now, towards the end of the game, there was one play. It was the kickoff play, the last kickoff. And you were running down there, looking to get the ball carrier, and all of a sudden somebody smacked you hard. You went down like a rock, and then you popped right back up. Did you do that on purpose to let the guy know he didn't hurt you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is that the idea?
Yeah, it didn't even hurt.
Didn't even hurt. Not a bit. Good for you, Leon. Okay, is this your first year playing football? Tell us about it. And how do you like it?
It's pretty good.
Yeah?
It's fun.
It's exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
It takes a lot of energy, right? Yeah. Good for you, man. Leon, you play some serious defense, and you're on special teams too, right?
Yeah.
And you made some tackles there as well?
Yeah.
Good for you, man. How many tackles do you think you had today?
About 15, 20.
About 15 or 20? I think you're right, man. I was calling your name left and right. All right, number 65, Leon Pipes. The man gives out hits mostly, but occasionally, well, today he took one nasty one. Oh, the whole stands heard that. And Leon doesn't care. Didn't bother him a bit. Leon, thanks a lot. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right. How about some skin, Leon, before you split? Take care, buddy. All right, number 44, Robert Vaughn, the running back for the Braves offense. Hey, Robert, how'd you end up being a running back?
Running fast enough.
Running fast enough? Okay, tell us what you did out there today.
I clipped people.
You did? I saw that play.
And I made the extra point.
That's right, you did. Hey, how many times did you get the ball in the course of a game, Robert?
About four.
About four times?
Yeah.
And how many yards do you think you gained today?
Oh, no.
So you're mostly doing blocking for the other backs? How come? Because you're fast and you're big?
Yeah.
Yeah, you look big out there. That 44 looks big out there, Robert. We were watching your game. We're calling your number a lot. So tell me, what do you like most about being an offensive player? And do you play any defense? And what do you like about that?
Offense says it's fun. You get to run the ball.
That's better, right? And do you ever play any defense? Okay. How many TDs do you have this year?
About five.
Five or six. So you guys have been scoring a lot, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Good for you. And are you the fastest guy on the team? Who's the fastest guy on the team?
Number 12.
Deshaun?
No, it's number 10.
Number 10, Joseph Neri. Yeah. I'm sorry, Jesse Neri.
Yeah.
He's the fastest guy.
Yeah.
But I noticed that Deshaun's pretty quick, and you're pretty fast, too. So you guys got some good running backs. Are you coming back to the Mighty Mites next year?
I'm going to Junior Pee Wee.
Junior Pee Wee. You looking forward to that?
Mm-hmm.
What position do you want to play there next year?
Running back.
Again. Okay. Hey, you did good out there, Robert. You got a famous name, you know? There's a famous actor named Robert Vaughn. You hear about him? Yeah? The man from Uncle. Okay. Hey, tell us, you got any other sports you like to play, Robert?
Soccer and baseball.
Soccer and baseball. And what's your favorite?
Baseball.
Baseball. And what position you play in baseball?
Baseball.
Huh?
Pitcher.
You're the pitcher. Hey, good for you, Robert. Hey, Robert, good luck in the future. Good luck next year with Junior Pee Wee. Okay, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi.
Hi. How about some skin? All right, buddy. That's Robert Vaughn. We're going to be interviewing some more of the boys in a second.
We're gonna make
number
it.
80. Oh, hang on a second, Chris. Okay. This is number 80, Christopher Judd. Chris had a TD play today, and we want to hear a little bit about it, okay? Chris, tell us about that.
Well, I just got the ball and ran, then I turned back to look, and number 12 was after me, so I ran faster. And then he was coming after me, so I turned to the side, and so he couldn't get to me. I cut in.
All right. Hey, what happened on that play was unusual play, right, Chris? You took the snap in the shotgun position and ran left, right? Did you expect to go all the way?
No.
Did you ever run that play?
Yeah, but never made a touchdown on it.
Really?
This is my first touchdown season.
Oh, yeah, that must have felt pretty good then, huh? Okay, I knew who that number 12 chasing you was, too. That's a guy named Dominic Crawley. He's making a lot of tackles today for the Aztecs. He was one of their best players. And I saw him on you. I thought maybe he'd catch up to you, but you outran him. You did a good job. Feels pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
All right, that's your first TD of the year. Now, you're normally a wide receiver.
Yeah.
So how do you like playing receiver?
Well, it's pretty cool. Against Los Toros, I caught a ball with one hand in the air while people were covering me, so...
Felt pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, good
for
you, man.
I didn't know how I caught it, but I caught it.
Yeah? A little bit of luck and a little bit of skill, right?
Yeah.
A little bit of both. Man,
yeah.
That's why you're the wide receiver, man. You got good hands? Is that the idea? Yeah?
Yeah?
Are you fast?
Yeah.
All right, good for you. Is this your first year of football or?
First
year?
Yeah.
So what are you going to do next year?
Play football.
Where?
Elk Home.
You're going to play, but you're going to play for the Mighty Mites or the Junior Peewees?
Junior Peewees.
Junior Peewees. You're going to go up one step.
Yeah.
Hey, good for you, man. You're doing good out there, man. You like playing football?
Yeah.
What other sports you play?
Wrestling at the Boys and Girls Club.
Uh-huh.
And then motorcycle. On my free time, I go out and ride motorcycles.
Oh, really? Motocross?
Yeah.
Hey, good for you, man. All right. Hey, you want to say hi to anybody out there, Chris, before you go? Mom and Dad, maybe?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right. That's Chris. Chris, thanks a lot, man. Good TD run. Take care, buddy. Number 38, David Ponce of the Braves. Hey, David, tell us what happened out there today.
Well, it was kind of hard. Everybody got hurt. Some people got touchdowns. Some people didn't.
Uh-huh. Did you hit some people out there today?
Yeah.
We called your name a couple of times. What's your position?
A tight end, guard.
On offense?
No, on defense.
On defense, okay. And what did you do out there today? Did you have any particular tackles? Did you get any sacks? Tell us about it.
I only got one.
One what?
One tackle.
One tackle. I remember calling that play, okay?
And then he came around the corner, and then my other friend tackled him, and then I hit him.
Oh, so you got in on a couple other tackles, huh? Hey, way to go, David. So how do you like football, man?
Good.
You like hitting people?
Yeah.
All right, you like your coaches?
Yeah.
Okay, is this your first year, second year?
First year.
Okay, so you're going to play more next year?
Yeah.
Where are you going to play?
For El Cajon.
And is that going to be the Mighty Mites or the Junior Peewees?
Mighty Mite.
Mighty Mites again for you next year. So you're looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Okay, now do you want to play some offense next year or do you want to stay at the position you're at?
I just played defense today, just for today.
How about for next year?
I want to play on offense.
What would you like to play on offense?
A wide receiver.
Uh-huh. Good for you, man. Hey, I'm glad you enjoyed the game. What other sports do you like to play?
Baseball.
Mm-hmm. What position do you like in baseball?
Pitcher.
Pitcher? All right, good for you. That's number 38, David Ponce of the Braves. He had himself a couple of tackles today, got in on a few other tackles, and a 20-0 victory. You can't beat it. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there, David? No? Okay. How about a handshake? All right, pal. Thanks a lot, David. Okay. We've got number 15, Don Paz. Is that right, Don? Is that the way to pronounce it? And Don did some serious defensive play today. Don, tell us what you did out there today. Tell us about that one sack, and we'll go on to the others after that.
I got around the end, and I tackled the quarterback.
How's that feel?
Good.
How many times did you do that today?
Once.
Once today? And how many times on the year did you get the quarterback?
Three times.
Three times. How's that feel?
Good.
All right. So tell me, how does it work? You line up on that you're a defensive end, a defensive tackle?
Defensive end.
Okay, so what do you try to do? Go outside, inside? Tell me how it works.
I run around the end, and then I see who has the ball, and then I tackle whoever has the ball.
Okay, how do you hit him? Do you hit him head first?
On the legs.
On the legs.
With my shoulder.
Is that what the coach tells you to do? That's the way, and it works, huh?
Yeah.
How's it feel after you make that sack?
Good.
Yeah? How's it feel winning a game 20-0, man? Was it easy? Was it hard? Did you have to fight hard out there today?
It was easy.
Oh, really? Okay, good for you. So you like playing defensive end?
Yeah.
What other positions do you play?
I only play end. I played guard, and then I went to defense, and I played tackle, and then I went to corner, and then I went to safety, and now I went to end.
Oh, so you've been around a lot, huh? Which one do you like the most?
End.
End. All right, way to go. Don has himself a sack today, 3 on the year. Don, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi.
Okay, and how about a little skin, Don? Thanks a lot for coming on our show, buddy. You take care. Number 55, Keith Brewster of the Braves. Hey, Keith, tell us what happened out there today.
I broke the line and got the quarterback.
You got the quarterback, huh?
And he fumbled it.
Oh, really? And what else? Did you get the ball or someone else got it on your team?
Somebody else on my team got it.
Way to go. So you did the job, right?
Yeah.
Hey, that was a sack, right? All right, so how many sacks do you have this year?
13.
Really? That many? So you get the quarterback a lot, right? Hey, way to go, man. So tell me how that play worked today. I remember that play. You got the quarterback for a sack and he fumbled. Tell us how it worked. What did you do? You're up against a man, right? How'd you get rid of him?
The center is right here.
Mm-hmm.
I went through the guard.
What'd you do? Knock him out of the way?
I went like that,
uh-huh.
Pushed him out of the way, and I sacked him.
Right on. I mean, when you push that guard out of the way, what do you see then? Just a quarterback just standing there? He looks like a juicy piece of meat, huh? What did you want to do with him?
Put him out of the game.
So you hit him pretty hard, huh? And he dropped the ball, huh? All right, way to go, man. So what else did you do on defense today?
Somebody got the ball, was running fast, I almost had him, and my friend, he came up and hit him hard.
Put him down. Way to go. Hey, you guys look like Super Bowl champs out there today, Keith. No kidding. And we called your name a lot. When you see this video, you'll see your number up there a lot. You made a lot of tackles. Your name was mentioned a lot. You had a good game, man. So good for you. Where are you going to play next year? Pee-wees?
No.
Mighty Mites? Mighty Mites again. Okay, Keith, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad before you go?
Hi.
Okay. Keith Brewster, number 55. Thanks a lot, pal. Okay. And here comes... Number 34, John Willingham. John, tell us what you did out there today.
I ran, and I got a lot of yards, and then I scored a touchdown for other people to block for me, and then I helped them out for helping me, and then I helped the quarterback out, and I hit other people that missed their blocks, and... I just ran up the hole where I was supposed to, and I just blocked people.
Hey, way to go, man. You had yourself some game, I'll tell you. We were calling your number a lot out there. We saw 34 a lot today. You play running back primarily, but sometimes you take the snaps. Is that right? How does that work?
Well, our center, he hikes me the ball, and I get the ball, and we just run the way the three backs are at.
Uh-huh.
And then they just block, and that's how we get our touchdowns sometimes.
Okay, now Deshaun Harris, he's one of your fellow running backs, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, he wasn't around during the first half. Does that worry you guys?
Yeah. Because he really runs all the touchdowns. He runs a lot. He, like, runs those touchdowns.
But you got yourself a TD today, huh? How many TDs you got this year, man?
Well, I got about three of them. I got three of them called back, and I only got one today.
So today was your really first real touchdown of the year. And you did it in front of a camera, man. So you like running when the camera's on, right? Good for you. Did you ever play any defense there, my friend?
Yeah.
Okay.
I played 2 years ago, and we were just 2-6, and I was on first they traded me to offense, right? And then they traded me back to defense. And I used to tackle other people, and they started running the ball, and I intercepted the ball, and I ran it back. It was a good game for us 2 years ago.
All right, way to go. So what are you going to do next year, my friend?
Play Junior Pee-wee.
Junior Pee-wees. Okay. Hey, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there before you split?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay, how about a little skin, my friend? Thanks a lot, buddy. Hi, girls. What's up? Oh, and who's this? Yvonne? Okay. Ready to go, George? Okay, we're rolling. Yvonne, you're on the cheerleading squad. How do you like doing that?
Fine.
Okay, tell me, what how many times do you practice a week, and is it hard to do? Tell us about it.
I don't know if tomorrow we can write trophies. Our season's over, and I didn't get to play today. My sister get to play, and my brother, he scored.
Oh, what's your brother's name?
John.
John Willingham. Oh, yeah, right. Okay. Yeah, we just interviewed him. Okay, good. He scored. Yeah, did you see that run?
Yeah.
Is that exciting? Okay, so how long you been cheerleading now?
I don't know.
You don't know? So you got a lot of things to memorize as a cheerleader? Are you having fun with it?
Yeah.
Okay, good for you. So you like the football game and you like being a cheerleader? Do you play any sports yourself, Yvonne?
Yeah, I'm a cheerleader, but when we're done with cheerleaders, you go play basketball.
Okay, good. You like basketball?
And I play basketball at home. Then I practice dribbling, and when I do cheers in the house, then when we're done with cheers, cheerleading, I will go and play basketball outside, then go and play and real basketball team.
Good for you. Hey, Yvonne, thanks a lot for coming on. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad before you go?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Okay, thanks a lot, Yvonne. How about a little skin? Thanks a lot, honey. Who's this? You want to talk, honey? Come on here. Sit down. What's your name, doll?
Chevette.
What's that?
Chevette.
Oh, Chevette, how are you doing today?
Fine.
How was the cheerleading?
Fine.
Is it hot out here or what?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so tell us, how long have you been cheerleading? Is this your first year?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And do you play any sports other than cheerleading?
Yeah.
Like what?
Soccer.
Oh, yeah? How do you like soccer?
Good.
Yeah? And who do you know on the football team? Any of the boys, your brother or?
Derry.
Who?
Neri.
Eric?
Neri.
Oh, the quarterback, Jesse Neri. That's your brother?
Nope.
Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. So tell us, how about cheerleading? Is there a lot to do?
Yeah.
A lot of things to memorize? And you're making some new friends too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, good for you. So there's the camera right there. Say hi to Mom and Dad. Go ahead.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. And how about a handshake for me? Okay, thanks, hon. You take care now. Bye-bye. All right, we've got number 72, Tony Bergio. Is that the way to pronounce it, Tony?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Tony, tell us what happened out there today.
Well, I was on kickoff return, and I got a pretty good hit on that one kid. And then while I was on the going against their nose guard, I hit him good too.
All right, so you like hitting people?
Yeah.
All right, tell us what else happened out there today.
Well, our quarterbacks got some good touchdowns, and that's all I can remember.
Right, you guys blew them away, man, 20-0. You guys were in command the whole game.
Yep,
pretty much. So, what's your position?
I'm a center.
You snap the ball?
Yeah.
How do you like that?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a lot to think about, though? You got to snap it and then block somebody?
Yeah, pretty much.
But it's okay, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, good for you. Is this your first year?
Yep.
And what are you going to do next year?
I'll play football.
For who?
For Coach Darrell.
Oh, really? On the Junior Peewees?
El Cajon Junior Peewee, yep.
Looking forward to that.
Mm-hmm.
What other sports are you going to play in the meantime?
Maybe soccer or baseball.
Uh-huh. Soccer or baseball. What's your favorite?
Soccer.
All right, good for you. Hey, man, you did a good job today. You hit some people.
Mm-hmm.
You made a tackle, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, you're looking forward to playing again next year.
Yep.
Good for you, my friend. Tony, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Okay. Thanks a lot, pal. How about some skin? All right, you take care. All right, we're here with John and Candy Bogus of the Braves, and we'll talk to John first. John, tell us what happened out there today.
Nothing.
Nothing? Well, you guys won 20-0. What'd you do out there?
Played.
What'd you do? What's your position?
Nose guard.
Nose guard. Defense.
Yeah.
Did you get any tackles?
No.
No. Did you hit some people, though?
Yeah.
All right. And are you on the special teams?
Yeah.
All right. And what happens on special teams? You run downfield like a crazy man and try to get somebody?
Yeah.
All right. Way to go. So is this your first year, John?
Yeah.
And what are you looking forward to next year? What are you going to do?
Probably play basketball.
Uh-huh. And you're going to play basketball on what level?
I don't know.
What is it, junior peewee basketball or something like that? What do they call it? Oh, okay, so you like basketball just as much as football, huh?
Yeah.
Basketball's a lot of fun, sure, yeah. So what would you like to do when you get into high school? You want to play high school basketball? What do you want to do in high school, man?
I don't know.
Football, basketball, maybe? Not sure. Well, you got plenty of time, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you going to play football next year, John?
No.
No, you're not going to play next year?
I don't know.
Maybe. Okay. Now, how about Candy? Candy, how do you like cheerleading, hon? Come on over, get close.
Fine.
And what do you do? What does cheerleading mean to you, man? What do you do?
I cheer.
Uh-huh. There's the camera right there, Candy. Go ahead. Look at the camera. You don't have to look at me. There's the camera. Don't be shy. So tell me, is there a lot to memorize when you're doing cheerleaders? You got to think a lot about things, what you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay. And who's your coach?
Jolie.
Uh-huh. And she does a good job teaching you?
Yeah.
All right. Do you practice during the week after school?
No.
When do you practice?
When I go to cheerleading.
Oh, I see. Okay. And what are you going to do some sports after cheerleading? Are you going to do some sports or are you going to stick with cheerleading?
Go with cheerleading.
Stay with cheerleading. You going to do some basketball maybe, like your friend?
No.
Okay. And did you see your brother playing today? Do you watch him out there?
Yeah.
Are you afraid he's going to get hurt?
No.
Okay. If he got hurt, would you feel bad?
Kinda.
Kinda. Okay. John and Candy Bogus, you guys want to say hi to Mom and Dad before you go? Look right in the camera. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Thanks a lot, folks. How about a little hand that shake there? Okay. Hey, peace. Joey Cardenas, the running back for the Braves. Joey, tell us what happened out there today.
Nothing, really.
Nothing? You played four quarters of football. You were running the ball all over the place. Tell us about your favorite play. What did you do today?
The cross books and that's all. And wing tee and stuff.
Now, you ran the ball a couple of times, right? What was your biggest gain today, yardage-wise?
About five.
About 5 yards. Okay. And you also ran for an extra point at the end of the game, right? And you didn't make it, though, huh? No. So tell us about football. What do you like most about it?
The hitting.
The hitting. And do you like being a running back?
Yeah.
And did you ever play quarterback?
Yeah.
And how does that? Is that fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
You get racked up, though.
But you like the hitting anyway, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So what are you looking forward to doing next year with football, Joey?
The coach for Las Torres wants me on my team next year.
Mm-hmm. And what position do you want to play?
I don't know. I don't even know if I want to play next year. I might play hockey.
Oh, hockey, yeah, that's fun. Hockey's riot, isn't it? Yeah. And what other sports do you play other than hockey and football?
Baseball.
And how do you like baseball?
It's cool.
What about your position? What's your position in baseball?
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
I'm mostly pitcher.
Uh-huh. All right, Joey, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there before you go?
Hi.
Okay, take care, Joey. How about a little handshake? Thanks a lot, buddy. We got number 32, Andre Lacey, here with us. Andre, you like hitting people out there. Tell us what you did today.
Well, I was in an open field with one guy running for a touchdown, and I had to save that touchdown for my team for a shutout. So I hit him, and he went down. So I saved the touchdown for us.
Hey, way to go, Andre. Andre, we noticed you all throughout the game popping people. Is that a little scary, or you just eat it up? You like it?
I like it. It's
yeah?
fun.
How do you learn how to do that?
Well, I used to be a running back, so I had to put my head down. So, and I was one of the best blocking backs we had. So I had to be able to block and hit really hard. So then they put me on defense, and then I had to hit harder to bring people down.
Well, the coach must have loved that, Andre. We could hear you popping people all the way across the field. No kidding, we could hear it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, man. You're a good player. You and Mr. Pipes right over there. You guys are hitting people all day, man. Hard. That's the way to play football, man. So tell me, what are you going to do next year? You going to play again?
Yeah, I'll play next year for Junior Pee-wee for El Cajon, if I weigh enough.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm underweight and I'm 10 years old. That's why I'm playing for Mighty Might.
Uh-huh.
So hopefully I can gain weight over the summer.
All right, good for you. And what position do you like playing most?
Well, I have two positions that I really like playing. I liked playing running back and I like playing safety. Those are my two favorite positions.
All right. So you looking forward to doing that next year again?
Yeah.
All right. Well, you keep running with the ball, Andre, and you keep hitting people like that, you're going to be on somebody's team, let me tell you. No problem at all.
Thank you.
Okay, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi, Ma.
All right, that's Andre Lacy of the Braves. Andre, a little skin? Thanks a lot, buddy. Thanks for coming on the show. Next up is number 30, Neil Miller of the Braves. Hey, Neil, tell us what you did out there today.
I played around and I tackled somebody. I blocked this kid. It's number 55. I just grabbed him by the shoulder pads right here and threw him down behind me. And that's, I don't know.
That was Gabe Zamora. I know him. Okay. Hey, way to hit people. You like playing defense or offense?
Defense.
And you like hitting people?
Yeah.
All right. And is this your first year of football, second year? What? How long you been playing?
First year.
All right. So what do you think?
Did pretty good.
All right. Way to go. You going to play again next year?
No, I'm going to go to basketball or baseball.
Basketball and baseball next year.
Basketball or baseball.
Oh, basketball or baseball next year. You're not sure which one yet. Okay. But no football next autumn?
I'm going to try every sport, then whatever one I like best, I'm going to grow up to be.
All right, way to go, man. You got the attitude. Hey, so what else happened out there today? You hit some people, you made a couple of tackles, and next year you're going to be either playing basketball or baseball, and you're not quite sure which one yet. But you did all right out in the field today. You guys won. Must feel good, huh? You're going to be on the video and everything, right? Way to go, man. Hey, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad?
Hi.
Okay, thanks a lot, buddy. We'll see you soon. You take care. And now,
okay.
Weston Hyde of the Braves. Hey, Weston, we saw you making a couple of tackles out there today. You were hitting some people. Tell us what you did out there today.
I just thought I played a good game.
Sure did. What'd you do? How many tackles did you have? Did you make any sacks?
Yeah.
Tell us what you did.
I made one fumble recovery. I made two strips. And I made, like, three tackles.
All right. Is this your first year of football, Weston? Yep. And did you learn how to hit people?
Yeah.
You like hitting people?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Hitting people's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, you and Pipes and Lacey are really smacking people out there. And you guys are a good defensive team. You shut those guys out.
Yeah.
No problem, huh?
No.
You going to do it again next year?
Yeah. You know, I'm moving up to junior pee wee.
Right. And what position would you like to play next year?
Nose guard.
Right. How come?
Because I been learning it this year.
You want to stay there?
Yeah.
That's a good position. You're right over the center, right?
Yeah.
And you get at the quarterback a lot, don't you? Well, that's a good position. All right.
I'm used to it.
Yeah. Okay, good for you, man. So what else did you do? You play special teams?
Yeah, I play both special teams, kickoff and kickoff return team. And I'm tackle and sometimes linebacker.
All right. Hey, way to go, man. So what other sports you play other than football, Weston?
When I was little, I played soccer. And the rest of the years I played baseball, but now both of those are out. Now I'm playing wrestling.
Uh-huh.
And next year I'm going to play football again.
So football is your favorite. Sounds like it. Hey, way to go. The nose guard, Weston Hyde. Weston, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi.
All right. Thanks a lot, Weston. Nice armpits. Way to go, buddy. All right. We've got number 25, Glenn Peterson here. And Glenn, tell us what's going on out there today.
Well, I was... They were popping us, and they thought they were going to win, but they didn't.
You shut them out, didn't you?
Yep.
All right. So what did you do out there today?
Well, I jumped on the ball a few times.
Because they fumbled it?
Yeah, when he went back for that one pass, I got the ball, but they didn't call it.
Oh, yeah, I remember that, yeah. Okay. So tell us, you play what position?
Corner and safety.
Corner and safety. How do you like it?
Fine.
How come?
Well, I just like they're back there because I usually get to hit the running back.
You like hitting people? Oh, you guys like hitting people, man. You got some team. All right, way to go, man. So what else do you like to do? Do you like to play any offense at all?
Yeah, I like to play wide receiver and running back.
Uh-huh. All right, good for you. So you're going to play again next year, football?
Yeah.
And your brother's on this team, right?
Yep.
And are you both going to play Mighty Mites again next year or Junior Pee-wees?
Well, we might. I think we're going to go up, but we might stay at Mighty Mites.
Okay. Well, you guys are terrific. You had a great game. You look good out there. You faked us out by switching jersey numbers with your brother, so we didn't know who was who on the field during the game. But that's okay. We'll forgive you. Okay, my friend. Hey, what other sports you play other than football?
I played baseball, and that's it.
Okay. Hey, you did a good job out there today.
And I played tennis. That's it.
All right, good for you, man. Hey, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there before you go?
Nope.
No? Okay.
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 Hi, Mom and Daddy.
Okay. Thanks a lot, my friend. Glenn, Little Skin, we'll see you, buddy. Take care. We're with Joe Diaz, number 88 of the Braves. And, Joe, tell us what happened out there today. Well, what did you do? You kicked the ball, right?
Right.
Okay, you do all the kicking?
Sometimes. In the first half and the second half.
Okay, how did you end up being the kicker?
Well, on our first scrimmage game, I was practicing for kicking the ball. And I was kicking it high, so they wanted me to kick the ball.
All right. So you like it?
Yeah.
And what other positions do you play other than kicker?
The end person and on the kickoff team, and I play linebacker.
All right. And defense. What's your favorite?
Favorite what?
What's your favorite position?
Linebacker.
Yeah? How come?
If the person is fast and they comes around the corner, I can go and catch him and save the touchdown.
Right on. All right, you gonna play football again next year?
Yes.
Okay, and where are you gonna play? Mighty Mites or Pee Wees or?
Pee Wee.
All right, you're gonna move up. Hey, you're a pretty big guy. You're about the biggest guy on the team?
No.
No?
You know that first kid?
Yeah.
Number 12?
Right.
He's the biggest.
Oh, Sean. Deshaun.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the biggest. Okay. But you're a pretty big guy out there. We noticed you out there playing some good defense and doing some good kicks. You had some good kicks today.
Thanks.
You're gonna play football again next year? You're gonna try to go up to junior Pee Wees, you're thinking?
Right.
All right. What other sports you playing, Joe?
Soccer and baseball and judo.
Judo, soccer, and baseball. What's your favorite?
Baseball.
Baseball. And what's your position in baseball?
Second base and shortstop.
Second base and shortstop.
Right.
All right. Would you like to be a professional athlete someday?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not, right? Who wouldn't? They make all the money, get all the girls, right?
Right.
All right, Joe. Thanks a lot, man. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Hi.
All right.
Mom and Dad.
Yeah, that's Joe Diaz. Joe, thanks a lot for coming on. How about Little Skin, man? Okay, take care, buddy. All right, number 85, Trevor Peterson. Trevor, tell us what you did out there today.
I just had to make sure the guy wouldn't run around the corner. If he did, I had to stick him.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. So you played defense, right?
Yep.
Defensive cornerback?
Yep.
And what happens when they come around your way? You got to stick them? What does that mean?
Yeah. I just got to go up there and hit them hard. And the next time they'll say, oh, man, I don't want to run that way again.
Way to go, Trevor. That's the idea. You guys are well coached. I can tell by the way you talk. No kidding. So how many people did you stick today?
About maybe a couple. I don't know how many.
I see. Did you lay some hats on those dudes?
Yep.
Yeah. So how do you stick somebody? How's that work?
See, you got to get an angle on them, and they'll try to juke you out, so you got to keep your eyes on the belt buckle, and when you got them, you just hit them hard and wrap their legs so they can't go anywhere, and they just go down.
That's right, they sure do.
Less than muscle, man.
Yeah. Yeah, but that's all right. You take them most of them down, don't you? Hey, way to go, Trevor. So you like football?
Yeah.
You like sticking people?
Yeah.
All right, you play defense?
Yeah.
Do you ever play any offense?
Earlier in the season, I played tight end and wide receiver.
And how'd that work out?
It was good.
But how about defense? Is that more fun or less?
More fun.
Sticking people's where it's at, right? Way to go, Trevor. Right on, my friend. So what other sports are you going to play?
Try to play some soccer and some basketball and football and boxing, a little bit of boxing.
A little bit of boxing too, huh? Very good.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, very good. Way to go, my friend. Hey, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right. That's very good. Okay, Trevor, thanks a lot, pal. Have a Little Skin. Thanks a lot, buddy. Number 62, Jeff Faluzzi. Is that the way to say it, Jeff? Hey, Jeff, tell us what you did out there today.
I hit a whole bunch of people on offensive line.
You played offensive line?
Mm-hmm.
And you hit a whole bunch of people?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I knocked a couple guys on their butt.
And that's the object of the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, way to go, man. So what do? You're on offensive tackle, right? Or guard?
Both.
Okay. And the ball gets snapped. What do most of the time?
I usually run up and hit them.
Okay. And you want to break your backs free?
Mm-hmm.
You want to give those guys some room to run, right?
Yep.
How's that feel when they go through your hole and they get a big game?
Fun.
Yeah, I bet. You like football?
Yeah.
Now, do you play all offense or do you get to play a little defense too?
All offense.
Okay. Have you ever played any defense?
No.
Okay. Maybe one of these days you'll give it a shot, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So tell us, what do you like most about football?
Hitting people.
All right.
And going up for passes.
All right. Way to go, man. So do you got any other sports you like other than football?
Baseball.
And what position do you play in baseball?
I usually play outfield or first base.
Mm-hmm. And you going to play some baseball again this year?
Maybe.
Okay. So you're coming back to football next year? Not sure yet.
Mm-mm.
Maybe not.
Maybe.
Okay. Well, we hope to see you back. You guys had a good game today. You won. You went out on a nice note. 20-0, right?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Jeff. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Jeff. We'll see you, buddy. Hey, how about a little skin, pal? Hey, don't leave me hanging. Take care, Jeff. All right, this is Wes Brule of the Braves. Wes, tell us what happened out there today. What'd you do?
I just blocked and got the fumbles and stuff.
Oh, really? You got some fumbles?
Did you
land on a fumble yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How's that feel?
Good.
I bet. Okay. So tell us, what's your position?
Guard.
Offense or defense?
Offense.
Okay. So what do you do mostly? What's your job?
Block.
And you block the defensive men, right? You try to knock them out of the way?
Yeah.
And then what else do you do? Do you ever sweep?
No.
You just block straight ahead?
Yeah. Well, sometimes we do.
Is that fun? All right.
Yeah.
How does it work? You get down to three-point stance, right? Tell us how it works.
And then he just says go, and you fire off and blast a guy.
And blast a guy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, very good. Tell us, how do the plays work? I mean, they got numbers. Is it hard to memorize all the plays?
No.
How's it work?
If he says quarterback, keeper to the right, you run to the right for touchdown and go when you bounce it off and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Is there a hole that's right next to you? Do you call it? You have
a
hole? What's the number of the hole next to you?
Four hole, I think.
The four hole is on the right side and there's a two hole on the other side?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you did a good job out there today. You guys won, right? You controlled the ball really well. You guys came out 20-0. You won. You guys got a pretty good team, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You going to play football next year?
No.
Okay. What are you going to play?
Nothing.
Oh, really? No baseball?
Mm-mm.
No basketball?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I might play basketball.
A little basketball. So what are some of your hobbies, Wes? You got any hobbies at home? Any pets?
No.
Oh, okay. So you might come back to football, but most likely not. You might try out a little basketball, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck with whatever you choose, okay, Wes?
Okay.
Okay, buddy. Want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
All right, way to go, pal. You take care, Wes. How about a little skin? There you go. Thanks a lot, buddy. Ryan Williams here of the Braves. Hey, Ryan, how's it going?
Fine.
All right, what happened out there today, Ryan?
Not much.
What did you do?
I mostly kept the people off the quarterback.
You play offensive line?
Yeah.
Okay. So keep the people off the quarterback, knock somebody down, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty much.
All right. How do you like football?
Great.
All right, good. You going to play next year?
Yes.
And what division are you going to be in?
I'll still be in Mighty Mites.
You'll be in Mighty Mites again. What other sports do you like to play, my friend?
Baseball.
And what position do you play in baseball, Ryan?
First base.
How do you like that?
Fun.
All right, way to go, man. So you like football, you like baseball. Which one's your favorite?
Football.
Yeah, you like hitting people.
Yeah.
All right, Ryan, way to go. So we'll see you next year, my friend. Want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there before you go?
Yeah. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right, good job, Ryan. How about a little skin? Thanks a lot, pal. All righty. Number 22, Jonathan McDaniel. Hey, Jonathan, I saw you make a big run today. Tell us how that worked out.
My friend Neri, he was going to get tackled in. I just said, give it to me, and then he just threw it to me, and then I started to go, and then I just ran.
And you got some yards, right?
Yeah.
All right, how'd that feel? Pretty good?
Yeah.
All right, you like being a running back?
Yeah.
All right, what other positions do you play?
Tight end.
Tight end? And how's that work out?
Fine.
You go out for passes? Mostly block?
Mostly block.
Okay. Do you play any defense, Jonathan?
No, but I used to.
Mm-hmm. And which one do you like better, offense or defense?
Both of them.
Both of them. They're both good. All right. So how many times did you run with the ball today? Just the one time?
Yeah.
But that was a good run, man. You got about 5 or 6 yards. That was good. You did good. You going to play football again next year?
Yeah.
And I see your dad's one of the coaches, right? Okay. Is that fun, having your dad coach the team too?
Yeah.
All right. So what else do you do? Play baseball?
Yeah. I played T-ball last year.
Uh-huh. And that was good? And which one do you like better, baseball or football?
Well, they're both good.
Both fun. Okay, way to go, man. You got a good attitude, Jonathan. We like that run today. You look good out there, man. We talked about it. It's on the video. You're going to look good on that run. Okay, Jonathan. Hey, Jonathan, thanks a lot for coming on. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
All right, way to go, Jonathan. Thanks a lot, pal. You take care. All right, Ryan Major's here. And Ryan, what position is yours?
I play defensive tackle.
Defensive tackle. Now, today, I thought you recovered a fumble. What happened?
Well, the guy, I had it on the bottom of the pile, and the guy up on top of me, he took it from me, so.
Ah, too bad, man. But you almost had a fumble recovery, huh?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, on the video, just so you feel better, on the video, I said recovery by Majors, and then, when it was taken away from you, I mentioned the fact that I thought that it was your ball and it should have been your ball. So at least on the video it says that. That ain't bad, huh? All right, so how do you like playing defense, Ryan?
Pretty good.
Yeah? You like hitting people? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so what goes on out there most of the time?
I don't know. Usually, I'm not that fast, so usually everybody gets around me.
Oh, really? Well, you like hitting people?
Yeah.
All right. How do you like football?
I played for 2 years, so it's pretty fun.
I bet. I know. It's great fun. I know. I love it. Go ahead.
Last year, my brother was on the undefeated midget team in the Cue Bowl. And I think you were doing the thing for him too.
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna, at the beginning of the game, did you play Too Legit to Quit?
I don't know, did we? We don't know yet, but maybe we will. I don't know. We do that sometimes. We play a little hammer sometimes on the beginning of the videos, yeah. Okay. All right, so you're gonna play football next year?
Yeah.
You're gonna go up to Junior Pee Wees?
Mm-hmm.
All right, good for you, man. And you're gonna play a little baseball?
Yeah, I played for 3 years of baseball.
What position?
Pitcher.
Oh, good for you, man. Hey, way to go, Ryan. You want to say hi to Mom and Dad?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Okay, Ryan Majors of the Braves. Thanks a lot, Ryan. Take care, buddy. All right. Chris Howley here. How you doing, Chris?
Good.
All right, Chris, tell us what happened out there today. You play some football?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's your position?
Guard.
Okay.
Nose guard.
Nose guard. Defense.
Offense.
Offense. Okay. So what do you do out there? What's your main job?
To block.
To block? Did you block some people?
Yes.
Okay. And you've been playing all year?
Yeah.
Okay. You're going to play again next year?
No, I'm going out to soccer.
You're going to play soccer?
Mm-hmm.
You like soccer a little better? All right. Good for you. What else? You play baseball, Chris?
Sometimes at home.
At home you play a little baseball. Next year you're going to play soccer.
Yeah.
Hey, good for you, Chris. Football's a lot of fun, but you're going to play soccer instead? You ought to try that. Soccer's a great sport.
Yep.
Hey, so what else was I going to ask you? You didn't make any tackles today. You play on offense. But you knock some people down?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Way to go, Chris. All right, well, good luck with soccer next year, Chris. Okay, buddy? You want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there before you go?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
All right. Thanks a lot, Chris. You take care, pal. All right. Don't leave me hanging. There you go. Okay. Take care, buddy. We're here with Mark Harper of the Braves. Mark, tell us what happened out there today.
Well, I lit a couple blocks, and I ran down with our running back and blocked.
You played offense?
Mm-hmm.
Offensive line?
Yep. Right tackle.
Right tackle. Okay, and how do you like that position?
I like it. It's fun guarding, blocking people and hitting them down.
I bet. You like it when you open up a hole and your running back runs for a TD?
Yep.
I bet you do, man. That's a lot of fun. Okay, how many years you been playing football?
One. That's my first year.
Okay, and you like it pretty good?
Yep.
Are you going to play again next year?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to go to Junior Pee Wee.
Junior Pee Wee next year. And how about baseball or basketball? You play some of that too or what?
I used to play baseball for 3 years, but I think I'm not going to play anymore. But I'm going to go up to Junior Pee Wee.
You definitely want to play some football. All right, mm-hmm. Mark. Well, I wish you luck, man.
Okay.
You want to stay at offensive line?
Probably defense.
Defense. Okay, good for you, man. Hey, Mark, thanks a lot for coming on the show.
Kay.
You want to say hi to Mom and Dad?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Okay, way to go, Mark. Take care, buddy. Take care, pal. Tony Paz here of the Braves. Hey, Tony, what happened out there today?
Oh, there was a couple blocking, and the guy
hit me and I fell down.
The guy hit you and you fell down? Okay, did you hit anybody else out there?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's your job out there mainly, Tony?
To block, to get in the backfield.
You're a defensive lineman?
Mm-hmm.
And your job is to get into the backfield? And what do you do when you get back there?
I tackle the guy who gets the ball.
Way to go. That's the job, right?
Yeah.
How do you like it?
Good.
All right, so what happened to you today? Did you make some tackles?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get into the backfield?
Yeah.
Tell us about the play where you got into the backfield and made a tackle.
Well, I got into the backfield, but the guy was already handed it off.
Uh-huh.
So I had to run all the way down there and got the other time.
Oh, that's okay. Hey, so you play mostly defense?
Mm-hmm.
You like defense?
Yeah.
Okay. And is this your first year of football, Tony?
Yeah.
You gonna play again next year?
Yeah.
Okay. What other sports do you play other than football?
Baseball, basketball, and tennis.
Uh-huh. And what's your favorite?
Baseball.
Baseball. Okay. Hey, Tony, you had a good game. You guys won. That's the last game of the season, huh?
Yeah.
Good for you, Tony. Tony, you want to say hi to Mom and Dad out there?
Hi.
Okay, way to go, Tony. Thanks a lot, pal. How about some skin, pal? Thanks a lot. We're here with John Beecham and Jesse Neri. We'll start with John. John, what's your position out there?
Guard, tight end, and tackle.
And how'd it work out for you? Did you have a good game?
Yeah.
Would you make some tackles?
No, I'm on offense.
Oh, you're on offense. You made some blocks, right?
I made a fumble recovery, and I made lots of blocks.
All right, way to go. And this is Jesse Neri. Jesse, you're the QB. How was your game today? How do you feel about the way you played?
I think I did good.
Yeah?
Yeah. I should have made that touchdown at the 6-yard line.
Yeah, I know. You were going all the way, man. As a matter of fact, I called it a touchdown during the game. And all of a sudden, that guy came over and took you out. I knew who that was, too. This guy's name is Crawley on the Aztecs. He was good. But how'd you get to be the quarterback?
When we started football, I wanted to be the wide receiver. When I was throwing the ball back to the coach, he said, "You got a good arm, so I'm going to put you quarterback." So
okay.
I just went quarterback.
All right, and John, how did you end up on the offensive line?
I was on offense, I was guard, and then I went to defense because I was a harder hitter, and then he put me back to offense because I'm a harder blocker now.
Uh-huh. You like hitting people?
And when he punches, I'm good at stripping and fumble recoveries, and I'm good at blocking on the line.
Hey, way to go, John. You had a good game, didn't you? You like football, huh?
Yeah.
You going to play next year?
Yeah.
All right. And how about you, Jess? You going to play next year?
Yeah.
What do you want to play? Do you like being a QB?
Yeah.
You want to stay there? Tell me what's best about it.
You could throw passes and like everyone would be happy, and you can make quarterback keepers and make touchdowns.
All right. Hey, you got that cool hairdo, man. Where'd you get that hairdo? Is that your own idea?
No.
Whose idea was that? Your mom?
I was just growing a little, and I just told my mom not to cut it so it could go long. She said, okay.
Hey, it's cool, man. It looks good. All right. So you're the QB, and you get to run a lot. You didn't get a TD today. You almost made it, right? How many TDs you got this year?
Two.
Okay. Three.
Yeah,
two. Okay.
You have four. You got five.
All right, Jesse Neri, the QB, over here on your left, and John Beecham, the offensive lineman, on your right. Fellas, you want to say hi to your mom and dad out there?
Hi.
Okay. All right. Thanks a lot, fellas. Here comes a dust storm. Okay, this is Coach Darrell. And we've interviewed all the kids. Coach, what do you think about the way your team played today?
I thought they played excellent. Willingham with the cut-up move and breaking down the sideline and then scoring after that. Deshaun Harris, he didn't get a chance to play the halftime, but he really came through and in the second half and really started going for it.